start with, there's the most basic thing, which is rule of five. So the first thing in this is carbohydrates. Carbohydrates are energy-giving food. They're very important as they work as a fuel to our body. All the foods like cereals, pulses, fruits, vegetables, nuts, seeds, they all give us energy. So here's a tip. Include more of complex carbohydrates in your diet rather than the simple ones, which means more of whole grain rather than having the refined ones. Second are proteins. Proteins are building block of our body and really important. So make sure that you consume at least 1 gram per kg of your body weight on the daily basis. Good source of protein are pulses, legume, chicken, egg, fish, nuts and seeds. So make sure you include at least 3 to 4 servings every day. Third, fats. Fats are very important, although most of us care from fats. But fats are essential, be it your fat-soluble vitamins or for the protecting our organs. Make sure that you include good quality fats in your diet, which means nuts, seeds, ghee, sesame oil, olive oil, mustard oil in your diet on regular basis. Make sure that you stay away from refined oils and vegetable oils. Fourth in the list are vitamins. Vitamins are also known as protective food group. So there are two types of vitamins, fat-soluble and water-soluble. Fat-soluble vitamins are vitamin A, D, K, E. Vitamin A is very essential for your vision and your skin. Good sources of vitamin A are all the red, yellow and orange colored vegetables and fruits. The second one is vitamin D. We all have heard about it a lot. This is also known as sunshine vitamin and very essential for our bones, our teeth, to absorb calcium in the body, for our hormones, for our gut health and also for our immunity. So make sure that you do sit in sun for at least 15 to 20 minutes every day without your sunscreen and by exposing your skin. Water-soluble vitamins, vitamin B and C. Vitamin B has many roles in our body, including metabolizing proteins, fats and carbohydrates. Good sources of vitamin B are all the whole grains, non-vegetarian food, seeds, nuts and pulses. Vitamin C is a potent antioxidant and easily available in all the citrus fruits. Also, it can be taken through papaya, mangoes and green leafy vegetables. Fifth are minerals. Minerals are really essential as they help in proper working of our heart, our brain, muscles and also important for making enzymes and hormones in our body. So make sure you get them through different kind of grains in the diet, through your nuts and seeds and also from dairy products. So the next is water. Water is also known as a forgotten nutrient. This is something which we generally forget, especially during this season as we generally sit in our air-conditioned room. So make sure that you drink enough water, at least 2 to 3 liters in a day, because that will keep you hydrated and all your nutrients would be given to all the parts of your body. Next point is eating small frequent meals. Every doctor or a dietitian will tell you to have something every 2 to 3 hours. Because when you do not eat for long hours, your blood sugar levels drop and the cravings increase. So you hog on the food like anything. So make sure that you eat something every 2 to 3 hours so that you don't get such cravings and you don't feel weak or low on energy because of low blood sugar levels.